Hello everyone, once again. This is going to be another of my top 5 picks, but this one's going to be just about normal, everyday TV shows. And I'm keeping it fairly current. I will do my top favorite TV shows of all time at some point. But for right now, this is just going to be all the current stuff. I'm sorry, my glasses are glaring. I'm trying to not let them, but, you know, I... Glasses. If anyone has them, they know. Anyway, so my top 5 picks are, starting at number 5, the show Blindspot. I love that show. It's such an interesting idea. Though, you know, there have been movies that have a similar idea. Amnesia, woke up, covered in tattoos, you know, all that good stuff. But I really like that TV show. I love the lead actress. I'm terrible with actresses' names. But, you know, it's a really good show. If you haven't watched it, I recommend it. It's pretty good. My number 4 pick is Marvel's Daredevil. Yes. For any of you who have Netflix, have fallen in love with this TV series as much as I have sadly still not binge-watched season 2. I'm a horrible, horrible fan, I know, but... you know, I've been working a lot, I'm a caretaker, you know, excuse after excuse, I'll get to it, trust me. But please don't put spoilers in the comments below, please, please. Okay, my number 3 pick is another Marvel show, Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. It's getting really good. I'm not gonna spoil it, but oh my god, if you haven't watched it, watch it. It's really, really good. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. And, you know, I wasn't surprised that I was going to like it. You know, I've been loving everything that Marvel is doing lately. And, you know, I'm a DC girl at heart, and it kind of kills me to say it. But Marvel, you're killing it. Keep it up. I'll stick with my DC comics, and I'll keep watching everything that you make, Marvel. But, yeah. It's a really, really good season, and it's making me want to watch, Agent Carter, that's it. Yeah, I haven't watched it yet. Let me know in the comments below if you think I should. But yeah, I want to watch that one too. I'll have to probably find a way to watch it online, but, you know, I'm resourceful, I can figure it out. Okay, my second pick, number 2, is ABC's Once Upon a Time. I love it. I'm a huge Disney fan. I love that they're revamping and reworking the original storylines, you know, taking more from the actual stories they came from, you know, snippets here and there, but still making it family friendly. I like it. It's really good. I relate to the Evil Queen the most. I love Regina. Love that actress. Again, sorry, bad with names. But yeah, she to me is beautiful. You know, the lead who plays Snow White, she's beautiful in her own way, but I'm glad that they're not doing the whole fairest of them all, because I'm sorry, the Evil Queen, so much prettier. It's like Snow White and the Huntsman all over again. There is no way ever at all that Kristen Stewart is prettier than Charlize Theron. It's not possible. It's not. Mm-mm. Nope. If you really wanted someone to outshine her, it should have been someone better than, you know, Bella. Come on. You know what I'm saying. I'm off topic. I'm sorry. Okay, my number one absolute favorite pick right now for TV shows will have to be Showtime's Shameless. I love that series. I've followed it since it started. I have seasons 1 through 4 on DVD, looking to buy number 5, just finished watching number 6. Oh my god. It makes me actually want to watch the original BBC version, or UK version. I'm not sure if BBC did it, but it was the UK version of Shameless. I do want to watch that eventually. It was on Netflix for a short period of time, but I don't think it is anymore. I honestly haven't looked in a while. But no, I want to compare because the American adaptation, which is the one that I absolutely love right now, is just that. It's an adaptation. So I want to see what the original was like more than just the first episode. I did compare first episodes. It was almost step by step identical, which is really good. If you're pulling from something else and just trying to remake it for a new audience, they did a really good job. So I want to see how it's going. And yeah, I absolutely love that. Okay, so those were my top five picks. I went through them kind of quickly, and I'm sorry if you didn't catch them all. But I'll say them again. Number five is Blindspot. Number four is Daredevil. Number three is Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Number two is Once Upon a Time. And number one is Shameless. Let me know what you think, what your top five, or at least what your number one TV show is right now. Tell me down in the comments and leave me any future topics you would like me to talk about. I will be more than happy to talk about them if they're decent. But yeah, just if you haven't already, please like the video if you liked it. Subscribe if you want to keep hearing my ramblings. And I will talk to everyone tomorrow or next time, whenever I can get to it. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see all of you guys later. All right, bye.